See, this is exercise 5.1, fourth sum, second subdivision. First subdivision, you can try it your own. See the second subdivision. Find the value of A for which the given points are collinear. What is the meaning for that collinear? Area of the triangle equal to 0, or the points lie on the same line. The points lie on the same line, or area of the triangle equal to 0. It is nothing but a collinear. So area of the triangle equal to area of the triangle equal to 0. Once again I repeat, collinear means the points lie on the same line. The points lie on the same line. Or area of the triangle, it's equal to 0. It's nothing but a collinear. So what is the formula for area of the triangle? We know very well, 1 by 2 into, we will write down the values. You can take it as x1, y1. This is x2, y2. This is x3 and y3. You write down the x1 value first. A here, minus a plus 1 here, minus 4 minus a. Then you move on to xa. Next, what is y value here? 2 minus 2a. Here y value is 2a. Here y value is, y3 value is 6 minus 2a. What is the first value here? 2 minus 2a. First a, minus a plus 1, minus 4 minus a. Then you end up with the first number a. Then y1, 2 minus 2a, 2a, 6 minus 2a. Then you end up with the same number. It's equal to 0. You know how to multiply? A into 2a, minus a plus 1 into 6 minus 2a, minus 4 minus a into 2 minus 2a. First we will multiply. See here, 1 by 2 into minus a into 2a, 2a square, a into 2a, 2a square. First number, what is the first number here? A into 2a, 2a square. Then you move on to the next one. See, minus plus minus a plus 1 into 6 minus 2a. You multiply these two values. Minus a plus 1 into 6 minus 2a. You multiply these two values. Next, plus minus 4 minus a. Minus 4 minus a into 2 minus 2a. 2 minus 2a. Minus 4 minus a into 2 minus 2a. Then we will complete the first one. Minus of the second term. This is over. So minus of the second term. What is the second one? 2 minus 2a into minus a plus 1. 2 minus 2a into 2 minus 2a into 2 minus 2a into minus a plus 1. Here, see this next. 2a into plus 2a into minus 4 minus a. Next, see 6 minus 2a into plus 6 minus 2a into a. See the first, second one. 2 minus 2a into 2 minus 2a into minus a plus 1. 2a into minus 4 minus a plus 6 minus 2a into a. It's equal to 0. You bring 2 to the next side. 0 into any number? 0. See here, 2a square, multiply the value, minus 6a plus 2a square, minus 6a plus 2a square plus 6 minus 2a. See, minus a into 6 minus 6a, minus a into minus 2a plus 2a square plus 1 into 6, 6 plus 1 into minus 2a minus 2a plus the same thing we can multiply minus 4 into 2 minus 8 minus 4 into 2 minus 8 minus 4 into minus 2a plus 8a minus 4 into minus 2a plus 8a minus 2a plus 2a square. So this part is over minus of. See the next one here. 2 into minus a minus 2a. 2 into minus a minus 2a. 2 into 1 plus 2 minus 2a into minus a plus 2a square minus 2a into 1 minus 2a. Next plus 2a into minus 4 minus 8a. 2a into minus 4 minus 8a plus 2a into minus a minus 2a square. So next plus 6 into a 6a minus 2a square equal to 0. 0 into 2 it become 0. See here 2a square plus 2a square 4a square plus 2a square 2a square 2a square 2a square total 6a square total 6a square minus 6a minus 2a minus 6a minus 2a minus 8a so it get cancel 8a what is the remaining term left out minus 2a minus 2a next 6 minus 8 6 minus 8 is minus 2 minus of 6 minus 8 is minus 2 minus of see the next term 2a square plus 2a square minus 2a square get cancelled what is the remaining thing there minus 2a square minus 2a square see minus 2a minus 8a minus 10a plus see here minus 2a minus 2a minus 4a minus 4a minus 8a minus 12a minus 12a plus 6a so minus 6a minus 6a see plus 2 there is no constant only 2 is the constant term here so plus 2 equal to 0 into 2 0 so see here 6a square minus 2a minus 2 minus into minus plus 2a square plus 6a minus 2 equal to 0 so 8a square 8a square plus 4a minus 4 equal to 0 so divided by 4 what is the answer you are getting 2a square plus a minus 1 equal to 0 it is a factorization it is a quadratic equation you will do the factorization method factorize sum equal to 1 this is sum product equal to minus 2 sum equal to 1 product equal to minus 2 minus 2 sum and product 2 1s are so it is plus 1 sum is plus 1 so 2 minus 1 equal to 1 it is product minus 2 2 into minus 1 equal to minus 2 so what is the answer for that minus 2 equal to 2 into minus 1 coefficient is there so you can divide the coefficient by 2 by 2 so what is the answer you are getting a plus 1 a minus 1 by 2 equal to 0. So what is the value of a? A plus 1 equal to 0. A minus 1 by 2 equal to 0. A equal to minus 1 and a equal to 1 by 2. You can bring plus 1 to the next side, it becomes subtraction because it is addition. After the equal to sign, it brings to, you bring that 1 here, it becomes minus. Minus 1 by 2, you can bring it here, it becomes plus a equal to 1 by 2.